Across a young man at his beam ends. He bends over to the young man and gently says, excuse me, I'm only drinking water, sorry, I'm a little terribly slow. Beautiful appearance, the whole trap family thing that I mean. Oh, no, they're all gone. He looks very loud. He says, young man,
there's no need to feel dull. I say, young man, pick yourself off the ground. I say, young man, when you're in a new town, there's no need to be unhappy. Young man, there's a place you can go. I say, young man, when you're short on your dough, you can stay there, and I'm sure you will find many ways to have a good time. It's fun to stay at the Young Men's Christian Association. The Young Men's Christian Association. They have everything for young men to enjoy. You can hang out with all the boys. The Young Men's Christian Association.
The Young Men's Christian Association.
You can have a good meal. You can get yourself clean. You can do whatever you feel. Are you listening to me? I say, young man, what do you want to be?
I don't know.
Oh, but young man, you can live your dreams, but you've got to know this one thing. No man does it all by himself. I say, young man, put your pride on the shelf and just go there to the Young Men's Christian Association. I'm sure they'd be happy to help you stay. It's understand the Young Men's Christian Association. The Young Men's Christian Association. They have everything for young men to enjoy. You can hang out with all the boys. The Young Men's Christian Association.
The Young Men's Christian Association.
You can have a good meal. You can get yourself clean. You can do whatever you feel. Oh, young man, I was once in your shoes, and they're rather nice if you don't mind saying so. It's a bit modern, but I say I was down and out with the blues. I felt no man cared if I were alive. I felt the whole world was so jive. That's when someone come up to me and said, young man, take a walk up the street. There's a place there called the Young Men's Christian Association. I'm sure they'd be happy to help you today.